Here we have the setup for the Planck's constant experiment. We have a photodiode that we'll use to measure the light. We have two lenses surrounding our diffraction grating, which is in its holder here. We have a mercury lamp. We've got a multimeter, some cables, and some filters that we'll get to in a little bit, but we'll start by doing an alignment of the system. Plug the mercury lamp into the silver outlet. Once it's plugged in, leave it plugged in until the very end of your experiment when you have all your data, or it won't turn back on until it's completely cooled off. We're going to do an initial alignment. You want to make sure that your lenses are perpendicular to the light path and at the same height as your diffraction grating. We'll adjust everything relative to the diffraction grating to start. So, lifting that up. And then we want to see a focused line on the face of our photodetector, the bright central maximum. And we might have to adjust the height of the light to do that. This can get hot. Use paper towels or something else as an impromptu oven mitt if necessary as you adjust that. So now I have the light in line with the detector, and I can move this forward or back. I want to make sure that the light is striking directly on my diffraction grating and is focused to a line there. I have two places to adjust that. I can adjust that here. I can also slide this forward and back, being careful if I adjust this to hold it with one hand while using the other hand to adjust the screw. So I have that nice line on the front of that. Now, this is set up to fluoresce to actually show some of the UV lines. And so there are five lines, two UV, a purple, a green, and an orange. And we'll talk about the alignment of those next.